This video explains how to access and start reading an ebook in the RedShelf eReader. You can access your ebooks through any web-enabled HTML5 capable device, including desktops, laptops, tablets, and mobile phones. After you've created a RedShelf account and have purchased your ebooks, go to redshelf.com and log into your account. You can find all of your purchased ebooks in My Shelf. Each ebook will display the remaining days of your rental, as well as an option to view additional ebook details. To view the supplemental printing, offline, or copy-paste allowances provided by the publisher, select View Book Details. To begin reading, select Start Reading, and the eReader will open in a new window. If you've previously accessed your ebook, you can continue reading where you left off or start from the beginning. If this is the first time accessing your ebook, you'll be directed to a tutorial. To keep things simple in the eReader, your content is front and center. The main menu sidebar contains navigational resources, technical support, and tools such as bookmarks, search, notes, highlights, and flashcards. You can leave the main menu maximized or collapse it to have a full reading experience. Ebooks are separated by sections, which can be viewed in the table of contents. To view an entire section, scroll up and down with a mouse or arrow. Move from one section to the next by selecting the left and right arrow icons at the side of the text or by using the shift and left-right keys on your keyboard. If page numbers are provided, they'll be listed along the right-hand side. You can move to a page by entering the number in the page search bar and selecting Go, or by pressing your tab key and selecting a page number from the dropdown. To adjust text size, zoom in or zoom out with the icons in the top right corner. When you're finished reading, you can close out of your webpage and your spot in the ebook will automatically be saved along with any notes, highlights, bookmarks, or flashcards created. For additional videos, resources, and FAQs on the RedShelf eReader, visit redshelf.zendesk.com.